current situation in Seward. And it's hailing a lot.